You're no robot, but your brain is filled with circuits too. Those circuits aren't made of wires. They're networks of neurons that relay messages around your brain and body, and they're responsible for everything you think, do, and say. Your sensory circuits carry signals from sense receptors to your brain. Motor circuits send commands to your muscles. Even your quick reflexes use simple circuits. Other, more complex circuits are responsible for memory, decision-making, and your perception of the world around you. These networks can be incredibly complicated, but where do they come from? Before you're born, your genes build simple circuits in your developing brain. As your neurons and their connections change from new experiences and environments, those simple circuits become much more complex. These changes happen mostly in childhood, but continue over your whole life, all a part of building a better brain. Even R2-D2 can't do that.